Hey everyone. Today we're diving into the Biden-Harris administration's proactive measures in response to Hurricanes Helene and Milton. These back-to-back storms have brought significant challenges, particularly to the southeastern states. So let's break down what's been happening on the ground. First up, Hurricane Helene. As it made landfall, the administration was already stepping up. Over 8,000 federal personnel were deployed to the southeast, with FEMA Administrator Deanne Criswell leading the efforts on the ground in Florida. Essential supplies, equipment, and personnel were pre-positioned in strategic locations, ready to provide immediate assistance. Now, let's talk about Hurricane Milton. This storm has caused an estimated $50 billion in damages. President Biden and Vice President Harris are receiving regular updates and coordinating closely with state and local officials. Despite some political tensions, especially with Florida Governor Ron DeSantis, both sides have committed to prioritizing the well-being of Floridians. One key point to highlight is the administration's focus on transparency and communication. President Biden addressed the nation, emphasizing the importance of accurate information and urging unity in response efforts. Vice President Harris, taking a notable hands-on approach, has been actively engaged in briefings and on-the-ground visits, ensuring comprehensive support for impacted communities. The administration has also issued emergency declarations to expedite aid delivery, mobilizing federal agencies like the National Guard and Coast Guard to support response and rescue operations. Collaboration is key here, with federal, state, and local authorities working together to restore power, clear debris, and provide medical assistance. Addressing disinformation has been another critical aspect. Biden has been vocal about relying on facts, directly countering false information, particularly from former President Donald Trump. This stance underscores the administration's commitment to keeping the public accurately informed during these crises. Despite some political friction, there's a unified effort to support recovery. Federal officials are working closely with state and local authorities to assess damages, provide resources, and assist with rebuilding efforts. The administration has made it clear political differences won't hinder their commitment to helping all Americans affected by the hurricanes. In conclusion, the Biden-Harris administration is demonstrating a robust and coordinated response to the impacts of Hurricanes Helene and Milton. With a focus on proactive measures, transparent communication, and bipartisan cooperation, the efforts are geared towards ensuring the safety and recovery of affected communities. Stay safe out there, and remember to follow the guidance from local authorities and the federal government. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll catch you in the next update.